There you go. That's how we do.
Ooh, you got it, you got it. Let me move it out of the way.
Nice. You're good, Zoe. Come on, let's play one more time.
Oh, I really can't. I've got to study for that weathering and erosion quiz tomorrow.
Zoe, playing Super Duo Breaker and Whoosh is just like studying weathering and erosion.
Somehow I think my teacher might disagree.
No. Check it out. In the game, Breaker and Whoosh are a superhero duo. They work together and change the land. Breaker breaks things down, and Whoosh carries them away.
And what does that have to do with studying?
Weathering and erosion work together just like Breaker and Whoosh. They're a scientific super duo. Weathering is the breakdown of materials in the Earth's crust into sediment. If weathering were a superhero, it would be Breaker.
Actually, that sort of makes sense.
Erosion is when weathered rock is carried away by gravity, water, wind, and ice. If erosion were a superhero, it would be Whoosh.
You're right. Weathering and erosion work together and change the Earth, just like a pair of superheroes.
Right. Think of weathering as a superhero that acts in different ways and breaks things down. It breaks down rocks with water. It wears things away with wind. It can even scorch or freeze the Earth with temperature, cracking and breaking it apart. When weathering acts like this, it's called physical weathering.
Wow.
That's only the beginning. There's another whole side to weathering's personality. Chemicals in the air mix with water to make acid rain that eats away at limestone rocks. Oxygen reacts with iron and forms rust. That's chemical weathering.
Then, after weathering is done breaking things down, his trusty sidekick, erosion, steps in.
Yep. Erosion swoops in and picks up the pieces, carrying them away. Erosion knows how to move, and it does it all sorts of ways. It's the flow of water that moves rocks and sand, the push of the wind that carries sediment away, even the movement of a glacier dropping pieces of rock at the bottoms of oceans and lakes.
Glaciers move?
Yeah. Glaciers are giant moving rivers of ice. They carry along pieces of rock and then drop them as they move. It's called deposition because the glacier is making a deposit.
Weathering and erosion really are like a super duo. Who knew?
You knew. You just needed to stop playing all those video games and think.
Oh, look who's talking.
So, you want to play another game?
Let's see if I've got this weathering and erosion song and dance down first. Weathering and erosion work together and change the environment. Weathering breaks things down and can be physical or chemical. Erosion actually moves the sediment that weathering leaves behind. Together, they're constantly changing our environment.
Looks like someone just got all their studying done.
Thanks to your help.
We're a pretty super duo ourselves.